Hello. I am a big liar. I was gonna play Super Mario 3 next, but I was perusing the instruction manual for Double Dragon and realized that I'm on the last level, so I'm willing to stick it out, even though the game is already proven to be bad. So we'll figure it out. Oh. Oh. Oh! The punchy blocks are not very nice. Okay, we got knife bloke. Whoa, roundhouse kick. I'm not doing very well. This is bad. Bad. Oh. Oh dear. That didn't work out so hot. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Is there a discernible pattern to this? I don't think so. Looks pretty random. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I'll try to get through here without taking any damage. Oh, there does seem to be a pattern. If I manage to get through here without taking damage, I'll just make a save state. Okay. And there I go. It does seem pretty random. I don't know what I would do about this. Oh. There must be some way to get these guys to fall down. Oh no. Why? That guy's done. Oh no, why? There's always more. Why would God do this to me? Yeah, throw him off. Yeah, that's what I want to do. How do I do that more often? Get out of here. Get out of here. Wait, where does this start me from? Just the beginning, I assume? Oh, it starts me from here. Interesting.
Ugh.
don't understand how to initiate that throw move. Spot now. Yeah, that's what I want. I just mash B and sometimes it does that and sometimes it doesn't. It's very odd. This one works. Ah, no, I had it! Get out of here. Maybe I have to be at a very specific distance from them. Yeah, how do I do that more often? Maybe they need to be... Oh, that was dumb. Of course, if I stand near that hole, it's just gonna increase the chance of me getting knocked over. Right, that's not what we want at all. I think it's like, I'm not sure, but I think in order to initiate the throw, you need to be standing a very specific distance away. Don't knock me over, please. Actually, I'll just kill this guy regularly. Or I'll do my best to, because I don't want to fall off at this point. Okay. Now, I'll make a suspend point here because I'm pretty low on health. Bye. There we go. Ooh. Great. Ah, stop. Okay. Making progress. Our health got restored. No. Well then. Ah, no, stop. God. Okay, well, that works. Let me go up the ladder, thank you. Sinister. Oh. I will make a suspend point. The save's coming. Oh. Okay. What is this? My favorite. My very favorite. I wonder if there's a good place for me to cheese these guys. Maybe if I push them up here. No. Ugh. Yeah, with both of them, it's gonna be impossible to position them the way I want. Hmm. I don't want to do this. No. Hello? Where did you go? Like there's no decent area to cheese them, which is very unfortunate. No! God. There are spikes over here, but I don't think I can put them in the spikes. No. That wasn't good. Great. Wonder if this is... That's just nothing. I thought I might be able to knock them over there and kill them instantly, but it's just... I don't even know what that's supposed to be. I thought it was a gap that they could fall in. I thought one of them had died. But of course they're both here. Well, I'm still going, somehow. Oh, I want that. Now can I go through? What is this? What is that? the ultimate gun. I don't want that. I find that very undesirable, and he's immune to everything. Oh, he is holding a gun. It's very rude. Save here, but still alive? Go away. God damn it. I can't get any leverage on these guys. I don't understand. Standing still for some reason. Okay, we got one. What? What is that? What am I doing? We can make a save point because we got a little bit more health. No. Oh. Great. No. God, this is terrible. Save. No. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Can I pull on this guy? No, he just throws me off. That's fine, that's what I expected. Oh! I'm gonna run out of time or something. Something stupid is gonna happen. Oh, like that, yeah. That's stupid. That's not how I wanted to start. What? Oh, I'm still going. Somehow. No, I'm not. Okay. Oh boy. No. How am I supposed to beat this guy? Seems a bit too much. Like fighting all those guys in sequence and then fighting this guy is ridiculous. Oh wait, I wonder if I die here, do I have to redo all the fights or do I just start from this fight? Oh, good call, good call. Okay. Well, this isn't going so hot. I'll remember that. Make a save state. Next time, I'm sure I'm not gonna win this time. Actually, wait, let's go up here. Thank you. No. Okay, I will die here. Make a leg of a really safe state. I do not understand anything. Stop. Stop! No, stop. Are you joking? That was kind of beautiful though. Even though it makes me have to suffer even more. No. No. Thank you. No! God. I don't understand how this game works at all. Everything seems so fucking random. Just like mash buttons until you win, basically. Well, that game sucks. But I will definitely be playing Mario 3 next. So, I'm looking forward to that. Anyway, goodbye.